Also, new details from IFD about a church that burned at the end of last month. The Greater Zion Fellowship Community Church was ruled a total loss, and what remains of the structure is believed to be unstable. Now, in the coming days, the insurance company will begin controlled demolition of that church. Once completed, authorities will continue their investigation into exactly what started that fire on Thanksgiving Day.